Welcome. In this video, we're going to talk about translations.
No, not those kinds of translations, geometric translations.
A translation is a transformation of a shape that slides every point an equal distance in the same direction.
Think of it like translating speech. It's still the same message, but now in a different place.
So if we have a triangle here, we translate it over here.
It's still the same shape, size, and orientation. We've just moved it to a different place.
This is the formula.
This capital T means translate. Then these coordinates tell us how far to move.
We move every point in our shape along the x-axis this many units.
And we move every point along the y-axis this many units.
Let's take a look at a few examples.
Here's our shape, right triangle ABC, and this is our translation.
Let's give it a try. We slide each point in our shape along the x-axis 4 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4.
We then slide each point in our shape along the y-axis 7 units. Up 7, up 7, and up 7.
And there we have it, a newly translated shape.
Now let's try one using just the coordinates.
We have a triangle with vertices at 2, 3, 2, 9, and 3, 5. And we want a translation of 12, negative 3.
Let's do the math. We take the x-coordinate of each vertex and add 12, and we take the y-coordinate of every vertex and add negative 3.
Voila!
We end up with a translated shape.
Remember, a translation is a transformation that moves each point in a shape or plane the same number of units.
Good luck!